Hello everyone. Today we are gonna talk about why the show is disliked. I understand that there's a lot of hate around fairy tale, and I can't say that I dislike the show so much, but there are so many reasons that prevent enjoyment of the show. Let's talk about them. Unpleasant fan service. Creators of this show didn't want to disappoint the fans, but they ignored a vast amount of fan service and totally destroyed the engagement of the overall story and plot. They definitely give fans something inappropriate that they don't have to see in the middle of the fights, so it's hard to get focus on the overall plot line and fights. Maybe if it's a hentai series, it's not a big problem, but we are talking about shonen battle ones. As I said, the main focus of the shonen series is the fighting and storyline of characters struggling to face an enemy. However, it's hard to attract viewers with those things when they are interrupted with fan service shots again and again. I don't have to mention that this show is marketed towards the young generation. What kind of manga allows young children to see inappropriate things? Not to mention, why is this show focusing on a fan service that is only acceptable after a few episodes? But after all, it's just unbearable. If you haven't watched Naruto or One Piece, in those series, it's used more comedic moments to give the viewers a breath in the middle of a fight scene. The characters of the series are not interesting at all. I feel like Fairy Tail is a rip-off for characters from other series because they have similar designs and powers. I just feel as the author didn't do his work properly to let characters have their own designs and powers. In my opinion, it's unprofessional. By the way, there are many shonen artists that made a big variety of characters in their own way without rip-off designs from other shows. Repetitive fights. Actually, a battle shonen never had problems with fights before, but Fairy Tail is a bit different. In my opinion, the fights are boring and repetitive. They are almost the same in every arc of the story, so they become repeat sequences. Another problem that all the villains are uninteresting and forgettable. They just appear whenever it's time to beat the protagonists of the story, that's it. Not to mention that most of them have no purpose in this anime, and once they appear over and over again, it's overused, pointless and boring. Bad character development. There's a lack of character development in this anime. Some of the characters have not changed a bit since the time they were introduced. Despite that, some of them are not main characters and never got any progression throughout the 545 chapters. It's pretty sad. I understand not all shonen battles have character progression in the way like One Piece, but Fairy Tail should have some of them receive any power. It's just pathetic. Power scaling. It's hard to see who is powerful and who isn't in this anime. Somehow, all the characters become weaker than the guilds, despite them being stronger than any guild before. For example, Erzar was almost beaten by the characters that should be easy to handle. It's ridiculous and incredibly boring storytelling. There's really not much about the origin power-up of guilds. I can say that they did not have to train because they were originally stronger than others without effort anyway. I personally enjoyed reading this manga, but the focus on friendship is killing me. If the character is about to be defeated by a stronger opponent, all of the friends keep saying that they won't lose because of their personal beliefs, and suddenly they defeat their opponent without any problems. After all, I don't think that Fairy Tail is a good show. It makes my blood boil when a wizard beats a god just by punching him and because of the power of friendship. That's why I stopped reading this manga. It's just hard to believe that one guy who shoots out the fire can destroy a god without a wave of his hand. To sum up, I think Fairy Tail has major problems with the power of friendship, story arcs and fan service. So let me know in the comment section down below, what do you think about Fairy Tail? Do you really hate this anime? Thanks for watching this video and don't forget to subscribe.